tended bar 6 nights a week. Lower end of downtown Main Street. He made a drink to help the broken heart sleep. Tending bar 6 nights a week. A gin mill where no one really cared. They'd all cry, but no one would. Then he'd listen to them all week. Tending bar 6 nights a week. Last night he just couldn't sleep. First night he'd had off in weeks. So he went down and took him a seat. After 5 shots, he broke down and weeped. He told the saddest story of all. How his wife died, his kids all run low. They gave him 6 months to live and let flow. He told the saddest story.
Couple months later, there he was working away behind the bar when this stranger walks in, all dressed in black, and he goes down to the end and sits down, back kind of in the shadows. And the bartender walked up and asked, "What'll it be?" The stranger looks at him with lifeless eyes and says, "You have one on me, because after tonight, you won't have to tell your story no more."
They give him 6 months to live.